was over, they, I'm sure, looked at Sheikh Mujib and said, now what? We have one victory, now what do we do with it? And they did pretty much what Karina was just saying. They pursued transformational change. At the end of 49 years, the oppressed people of Bangladesh have now overtaken the oppressors of Pakistan. They excel in literacy, longevity, women's health, women's education. And they're really in a very strong position in South Asia compared with Pakistan, which has had so much trouble. So it's a remarkable time.